ASMR prom. Check out this video.
Yeah. Yep.
Tonight's the CR prom. Check out this video.
Yeah.
Stop. Are you surprised?
We're going to prom.
I just want to be someone.
Welcome to the Rebel Express Show. I'm Colin.
And I'm Jonah, and today is day 3.
And today is also National Gingerbread Day.
Ooh, that sounds yummy. Joke of the day, who's the spiciest knight of the round table?
Who, Jonah?
Why, Sriracha. Sriracha sauce, funny.
That's a funny joke.
That's a funny joke.
The very last day for physicals will be this Wednesday from 12:30 to 2:30. Guys, you need it for working papers and sports. Come on, just get the physical.
Get your physicals. The Eaton Young Manufacturers Academy is July 30th through August 2nd. This is for ages 10 to 14 at 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. and the registration fee is $100.
Cuba Dairy Days starts Friday, June 15th. There are some amazing events such as the 3-on-3 basketball, community yard sale, sales, parades, car shows, craft shows, and much more. Ooh. It's going to be amazing, guys.
Get ready for Dairy Day. It's going to be fun. Hey, tweet of the day.
Hey, thank you, Miss Ralston, for your tweet. As we celebrate Nevaeh Peacock's 100 at her Allstate solo. Great job, Nevaeh.
Great job, Nevaeh. Hey, we got this new app for you. It's called the Waze app. Mr. Capoletti wanted to put it on here. Construction season's coming up this summer for new drivers. Check out this app. Rumor has it, it may also tell you where police officers are, so slow down maybe? Yeah, check out that app.
The League of Women Voters will have an educational table down in the lobby from 11 to 1. You can get information on voting, or if you would like to register to vote, go on down.
The ACT exam will be held this Saturday right here at CR. Any students who register to take the exam, please be at the school by 7:30 a.m. with 2 number 2 pencils, a calculator, your admission ticket, and picture ID. If you have any questions, see Mr. Ackerman.
What happens if you don't have any of those, Jonah?
You're not taking your test.
Oh, no. June 21st, there is a mandatory graduation practice at 10 a.m. at the high school. And the 23rd is the class of 2018 graduation, where we will say goodbye to our seniors like Brooklyn and Jonah.
Ooh,
it will be a sad day.
We're almost there. We're almost there. The FFA Tractor and Machinery Certification Program will be offered at Allegheny County Fairgrounds in Angelica, June 20th, 21st, and 22nd, from 8:30 to 4 p.m. each day.
Hey guys, if you find a yearbook, please return it to Mr. Capoletti. One of the senior yearbooks was stolen. We gotta get it back, guys.
So return yearbooks. We will see you next time on the Rebel Express Show.
Stay classy, CR.